the first time I ever saw Ian. It was on the old courts behind the school. This kid just showed up wanting to play. And, you know, I learned very quickly, you can't judge a book by its cover.
It was like nothing I'd ever seen before. I was standing there playing defense on him. One second I'm there, I blink, the next second I'm at the free throw line standing there, he's at the rim scoring on me. There was nothing I could do.
He would get this look in his eye, and it kind of reminded me of that look Jordan would get, and you would just know there's no stopping you. No!
I've always enjoyed watching basketball, but it wasn't until I actually went on the courts that I realized I had a true gift.
I don't know, man. I mean, his name on the black market literally was Human 2K. I mean, I guess what they say is true. There's only three things for certain in life: death, taxes, and Bouchard getting buckets.
Honestly, I'd be lying if I said I've seen the guy miss a shot. The dude is unreal.
There's just one time Ian had his eyes blindfolded and he was looking away from the hoop, and I swear he hit five shots in a row. It was just amazing. It was one of those things you'll never see ever in your life.
When I first moved in next to Ian, I had no clue what I was getting into. But after a year of living next to him, my life will never be the same.
98, 99, 100.
People are always bringing me down in life, which is what ultimately contributed to my success both on and off the court.
What most people don't realize is that the kid doesn't practice. He's just naturally that good.
Ian likes to spend most of his time at the local Taco Bell. But when he's not there, he's at McDonald's.
I mean, I've never seen somebody that could just not ever touch a ball and just walk out there and completely make me look foolish.
He's just the kind of guy that does those things that you just wouldn't believe if you hadn't seen him with your own eyes. What does the name Ian Bouchard mean to you?
I think it means the same thing it means to everyone else. I associate the name Ian Bouchard with greatness. I mean, every time I see his face, I just think of the play.
What if I told you we actually had footage of the play?
No, that's impossible. No one has ever seen him move that quick before.
Take a look at this.
The legend of Ian Bouchard is everywhere, even this old NBA history book.
Have you ever seen Ian dunk?
Ian Bouchard dunk?
Have I ever seen Ian dunk?
Oh man, Ian Bouchard dunk.
Can I dunk?
I remember back in the day, Ian Bouchard, man. Oh boy, can Ian Bouchard dunk.
It's possible.
Come on. Come on.
The sky won't always be blue. The grass won't always be green. But the legacy of Ian Bouchard will always remain.
Many times I tried to tell you, many times I cried alone. Boys, I'm surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone.